बेटा नाउ वन बाय वन इफ व्हेन आई आस्क यू टू स्विच ऑन द कैमरा एंड शो मी योर बुक्स और बुक्स व्हाट एवर यू हैव क्लियर यू हैव टू शो मी व्हेन आई आस्क यू रैंडमली यू हैव टू स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा एंड शो मी क्लियर क्लियर
यस सर
ओके सो द फर्स्ट पर्सन Who will show me is beta Akshi Parmar, can you show me? Switch on the camera and show me your books, textbook, worksheet, everything, whether you are having or not. Yes, beta, switch on the camera and show me. Yes, beta. You have to show yourself also, whether you are sitting or somebody else is sitting. Okay, fine, good. Now show me your worksheet. Show me the pencil. Everything is there, no, with you. You have to show everything all together. You have to show, not one by one. Keep your books on the table, and then you can show. You have to show, clear, so that you can show. You can show me everything at once. Okay? This is how you have to show me. Not like one by one. Then first you will show textbook, then you will show worksheet, then you will show. No. First, keep everything on the table, and then you have to switch on the camera and you have to show me whether everything is with you or not. Clear? This way you have to show. Okay, so next. Okay, network problem. No problem. Okay, anybody else? Yes.
Sure, I.
Yes, beta. Switch on the camera. Yes, you can. Yes, Jeet, very good. Okay, so you have the textbook, then worksheet. Very good, very good. So this way you have to show everyone. Look how Jeet is showing me. The same way you have to show everyone. Then pencil, everything is there with you, na Jeet?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Very good. Very good. So everyone will show me the same way that Jeet has showed me now. Aisa dikhana hai aapko. Theek hai? Okay. Now next, who will be showing me? Next, who will be showing me? Next, who will be showing me?
Good morning.
I think from everything.
Acha.
I had asked.
Acha. What's your name, beta?
Dhruvi.
Dhruvi Kavar.
Kagadra.
Okay, good. Yes. Who will show me now? Next. Okay.
Dharti
Fefer, beta. Good morning. Good morning, bache. Dharti Fefer. Dharti Fefer. Beta, show me your textbook. Show me your textbooks, worksheet, everything that you have. Yes, yes. Beta, I am asking you. Nancy, I didn't ask you, beta. I asked whom? I asked Dharti Fefer. Dharti. Is it possible for you or having network issue?
Sir, my camera is not on in.
Not on in, beta. Not on in nahi bolna hai. What you have to say? My camera is not switching on. Or it's not, camera is not working. Simple. Aisa bolna hai. On in kya hota hai, beta? On in. Kabhi aisa suna hai? On in. Don't say on in. It is not. Switching on or it is not working. Simple. ऐसा बोलना है. Oning क्या होता है? I have never heard about that. Oning. अच्छा. Anyway. So no problem बच्चे. So next who will show me? I want 3-4 students every day to show me. You are having no? Good. Then yes बेटा.
खुशी, खुशी का सुंदरा विल शो मी नाउ, खुशी का सुंदरा, बेटा खुशी, बेटा खुशी,
यस सर,
यस बेटा, स्विच ऑन द कैमरा एंड शो मी प्रॉपरली, जीत, जीत ने कैसा दिखाया ऐसा दिखाना है, ओके, सेम वे, यू हैव टू सिट इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा, यू हैव टू फेस इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा एंड यू हैव टू पिक अप द बुक एंड शो मी लाइक दिस, दिस वे, ओके, सो दैट एवरीवन विल बी एंड आई कैन सी यू प्रॉपरली, ओके, गुड, शो मी वेदर यू हैव बुक और नॉट, यस, वेरी गुड, यस, इट इज सिविक्स बुक्स नो, सिविक्स बुक नो, yeah, no, it is geography, I think, no, civics, no, okay, good, fine, okay, beta, now you can switch off, okay, fine, okay, good, so now, yes, bache,
sir, prayer,
no, before going into prayer, first I need to, okay, first we will do prayer, then I will appoint one monitor, so that, that problem also we can solve today. Okay, so first, close your eyes, join your hands, and sit for 2 minutes prayer. Yes, you can start now, everybody, and you can switch on the camera, those who can, because I want to see whether you are doing or not. Yes, those who can, they can switch on the camera. Yes, beta. Now open your eyes. Yes, fast. Everyone? Okay, good. Now, if I forget for this prayer, you have to remind me, okay? Because prayer is very must, it is very necessary. Even if I forget, you have to remind me. Clear? Anybody can, those
yes,
are sitting
sir.
Online as well as offline. Okay? Okay, good. So now next step is, today we have to appoint a monitor for your classes. So today who will be the monitor? Wait a minute. Let me check. But I want a student who is always regular, means who is regular, okay? I want a student who is regular. I don't want a student who is sometimes coming, sometimes not coming. That is not acceptable. I think Harman, you were the monitor, no? You already become monitor.
Yes. Yes, sir. I was the monitor for only 3 days.
No problem, beta. You will get chance next time. Only 3 days, no problem. Okay. So this time, whom can I make? Okay, so Hariom Kasundra, okay, Hariom, can am I audible?
Yes,
am I audible,
sir.
Hariom?
Yes,
okay, beta, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Sir, Hariom, kabhi kabhi hota
hai. Yes, beta.
Sir, Hariom,
kabhi kabhi. Kabhi kabhi or whatever. But now onwards, Hariom should be regular every day. Not only for 1 week. 1 week monitor also every day. No, not that. Every day, whether you are monitor or not monitor. You have to be regular from now onwards, Hariom. Is it clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Good. So, whatever monitor has to do, you know, no? हरि ओम. और शुड आई रिपीट? रिपीट करने के लिए वैसे टाइम नहीं है, बट स्टिल यू वांट मी टू रिपीट और यू?
नो नो नो,
और इट्स ओके.
इट्स ओके सर.
ओके फाइन. सो यू हैव टू बी, हाँ, सो फ्रॉम टुडे यू टू बी रेगुलर. डू द मॉनिटर वर्क, मॉनिटर जॉब ड्यूटी. डू द मॉनिटर ड्यूटी प्रॉपरली, ओके, एंड सिंसियरली. डोंट डू इट और डोंट डू एनी लाइक he is my friend so I will not write his name. No, that is not allowed.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
No partiality, nothing. If you are seeing your friend talking in the online class, in the chat box, you have to write the name. Okay. And no,
yes.
No friend of Hari Om should, if anyone is seeing you, if any of your friends is telling you, Hari Om, don't write my name, that you have to write down and you give me. Here. Okay, fine.
Okay,
so now let's start, beta. Who will say what there is?
Sir, your voice is breaking.
My voice is breaking? Hello?
Yes, sir. So much.
My voice is breaking.
Now it is.
So much. Now it is clear. Okay, fine. Good. So, now tell me, beta. Yesterday, what have you understood in introduction? Who will tell me?
Sir, you have explained the introduction of the table number 3 of the state government.
That is the title of the chapter, beta. Sirf maine title hi bataya.
No, sir, I was saying only, but you have said na, you spoke, so I have quiet.
Okay, now you can speak. I asked you that what you have learned in introduction. What did we see yesterday? In introduction, yes, who will say?
Sir, structures of MLA, who
wait,
is
wait.
An MLA? MLA.
Yes, then?
Sir, you
about MLA,
about
no?
Yes, sir, MLA.
Yeah, yesterday what did I say? You have to tell me that.
Sir, you tell the point of the chapter.
Yes. Yesterday, just introduction, the main
topic. Sir, you tell
the 3 points. Your voice is breaking. Okay. My voice is breaking. Okay.
Yes, sir, in between,
now,
your voice is breaking so much.
Okay, now listen. I told you, if you remember, I told you that I have written 3 points. That first I had written about what is legislative assembly. I will explain you today. Yes or no? I told that I will explain what is legislative assembly.
Yes,
then I told that I will explain about who is an MLA. Yes or no?
Okay.
Member of legislative assembly. Dekha, abhi light jala. That
yes,
is what.
Sir,
so first I told you. Yes?
What is debate? Sir, you will explain that.
What is debate? I told you, no, yesterday, what is debate?
No, sir, you have given the example of debate. You will not explain the debate.
Beta, debate, explain, is it necessary to explain? Debate is simple, no? Example is enough to understand what is debate. Yes or no? Debate, I already explained with an example. So, with an example, you might have understood what is debate, or you have not understood. You understood what is debate? Should I
yes.
repeat once again? Should I repeat again?
No.
Should I repeat about debate?
No, sir.
Beta, debate is something like, it's a, like we can say, two group of people are what? They are not quarreling or they are not fighting. They are giving their own opinions. Okay. One group will say about positive side of a topic. One group will say about negative side of a topic. Okay. So actually they are making their own points valid. Okay. So positive people, suppose boys are saying positive side. So they will emphasize or they will particularly say about positive side only, and they will try to make it little more expressive.
okay, like compared to negative. And what negative side people will say? They will say that no, we are correct on negative side. Actually both are correct only, actually both are correct, but there is something like a discussion. Then final it is made that who wins that competition, debate competition. But in legislative assembly debate doesn't mean that fir wahan pe halla mach jata hai. No, not like that. Okay, it's but you know there are still there are certain times are there where in legislative assembly also people start quarreling, because what are they doing actually? They are debating. No, so debates mein there are chances that people might start quarreling, they might start there are very worse condition also that has happened in legislative assembly. Sometimes they will throw paper sheets, okay, sometimes they will throw something that comes to their hand. I mean, some, it is not every time happening, sometimes, rarely it happens, because you know there is a discussion going on. Yes or no? There is a debate. That is what debate means.
That is what,
okay, debate. So now understood, those who asked about debate, is it clear now? Hello? Yes, who was asking me about debate? Now clear? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Clear? Clear, no? I have switched on the light. Am I visible? Am I visible?
Yes,
sir. Sir, off the light. When you will write now, we cannot see your writing.
Achha, achha, haan. When I will write, so you cannot see, no? Good. I was having a light in front of my... just in front of me there was a light, but now it is not there, otherwise I would have switched on that. Okay, anyway, no problem. So let's start with the legislative assembly. What is legislative assembly? Clear? Yes. Which chapter is going on? Civics chapter number 3. Okay, so first let's start with what is legislative assembly. Clear? I told you that we'll start with what is legislative assembly. Now listen properly.
Now listen properly.
Okay. You might have seen, have you seen legislative assembly? Kaisa hota hai, how it is visible? I mean, have you seen the picture of that? Photo or something like that?
No, sir.
I don't have that.
Sir, in our textbook, the first page of our textbook, which photo is that? It is legislative
parliament, beta. No. The picture that you can see in your textbook, the front of your textbook, this is parliament. Okay, this is parliament. It is not legislative assembly. Okay, parliament, what is parliament? There is difference between both of them, parliament and legislative assembly. Parliament is a different body, legislative assembly is a different body. Okay, body means don't think about human body. I'm not talking about human body. Okay, parliament means it's a law making body of our country. What is a parliament? Parliament is the, once again listen properly, parliament is the law making body of our country. Clear? Law making body means what you will understand? It's a place where certain rules and regulations or laws are made.
Laws are made.
Clear? This is clear. Parliament is clear. Now let's talk about LA or legislative assembly. Okay, now what is legislative assembly? It's a body, it's a state legislative assembly. What do we call it? It is legislative assembly only, but what do we call it? State legislative assembly. Clear? So state legislative assembly, or what do we call it? We call it as Vidhan Sabha also. What is another name of legislative assembly? Vidhan Sabha. Note it down. Another name of दिस आई एम नॉट राइटिंग ओके आई विल राइट इन शॉर्ट एल ए ठीक है ए इज व्हाट इज विधान सभा और इट इज ऑल्सो हाँ यस बेटा इट इज अ बॉडी ऑफ स्टेट्स एज वेल एज यूनियन टेरिटरीज ऑफ इंडिया इट इज अ बॉडी ऑफ ओके फर्स्ट राइट दिस वन अनदर नेम ऑफ एल ए इज वी आई डी एच ए एन विधान एस ए बी एच ए विधान सभा क्लियर I will put this inverted also. It is also known as Vidhan Sabha. Note it down, everyone fast. Do one thing. After writing, you can take screenshot. Now don't sit for writing, then it will take time. Okay. Now what is this legislature or legislative body? Okay, let's understand. It is actually... In short, we can call it as legislature. Legislative assembly, in short, we can call it as legislature. Now, what do that mean? It means that it is a place where national, or you can say, are you writing? Or it's the word? Yes, beta?
Sir, tell Krisha to mute her mic because your voice is echoing. Her mic is on.
Krisha, mute your mic. Krisha Rojmala, no? Is it Krisha Rojmala? No. Or? What's the full name?
No, sir. She has written only Krisha, but she has muted her mic now.
She has muted, no? Okay, fine. Now tell me my voice is clear properly.
Yes, clear? Sir. Yes, sir.
Not to you. To you it is clear only, I know. Okay, fine. So now listen. What is Legislative Assembly? This one understood. It is another name of LA or Legislative Assembly is Vidhan Sabha. Next, what is that? In the 26 states and it has 26 states and 3 union territories. Okay. And it is a legislative body in 6 states. It is a lower house of what? It is a lower house of the parliament. It is a lower house of, it is not a lower house, not of the parliament, but it is a lower house of the state legislature. Okay? With upper house of state legislative council with 5 union territories. Okay. Now, what does it do? Okay. See, it is a lower house. Okay, it is a lower house with 5 union territories. Territories means, understand, what do you mean by territories? Means area. Union means unity, which has a unity, union territories. The 5 states, 5 union territories are all together, which has its power, legislative, that is what we call it as legislative assembly. Assembly means what? You have morning assembly, no? You have morning assembly, physical. So what does that assembly mean? Assembly means all together, you are gathering, no? All classes, all students are gathering all together when you are having normal assembly. I am talking about normal assembly. Okay, so normal assembly, that is what it is known as assembly. All are assembling. Okay, so legislative means which has legislature, which is a body, which it's a body with what? India, now let's talk about India. When we look about India, India is a country with how many states? Who will say?
29.
No, not 29. 28 states and 9 union territories. How many union territories India has?
9.
20. Note down this. You have to note down. 28 states and 9.
Sir, we will take screenshot.
Sorry, UT, union territories. Huh? Yes?
Sir, we will not take.
Sir, we will take screenshot.
We will learn this.
Beta, what are you saying?
I'm saying that taking screens of like states and union territories.
You can take screenshot later, not now. No need to read now. Those are writing down, they can write down, no problem. I don't have any problem. But just to make you easy, I told you later you have to take screenshot. Okay, so that you can the time will not be wasted. Okay, that's why I told you. Okay, no problem. That it is your choice. If you want to take screenshot later, that also you can do. Or if you are writing now, that also you can do. That's up to you. Okay, beta. Okay, now let's continue. So, did you understand what is legislative assembly? It's a legislature. Okay, with what? 29 states and 9 union territories. Okay. Huh. It is the lower house.
Sir.
Bicameral. Huh? Yes, beta.
Sir, whosoever is member of the legislative assembly, it can have a power of all of Indiana.
Means, what are you asking? Yes, he is considered as a MLA. MLA has a position. In all over India, he has a role. Yes, he is respected. Wherever that person, if he is a person of a legislative assembly, means in entire India, wherever he goes, he is been respected or he is treated in that way. Okay? So he has a power. He is considered as an MLA. Okay? He has the power. Okay? Clear? Okay. So now let's talk about MLA. Okay? Legislative assembly, everyone clear? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Better reply fast. Okay, I don't have to wait for that. Now, who is an MLA? This is our first topic. Let's start. Who is an MLA? So, MLA means, as I told you, you know the MLA is an abbreviation. Abbreviation means short form. MLA is an abbreviation of Member of Legislative Assembly. You already know that. Yesterday I have told you. Okay. Now, how is he elected, or who elects him or her? Now, MLA can be male or a female. Okay, so who elects MLA? People. So, he is elected by people and the forms of government. Okay, government which is formed under the Lok Sabha or Rajya Sabha. Okay, so right now let's talk about Lok Sabha elections. Okay, or the central elections. So in that, the people elect a person. He is what considered as an MLA, Member of Legislative Assembly. Take your hand from there. What are you doing now? Fir wahan pe concentration jayega. Take your hand from there. Okay. Clear? Sit straight. Now, every state in India has its Legislative Assembly. Yes. What you need to know, every state has this Legislative Assembly. Please note it. Every state of India has what?
Legislative Assembly.
Legislative Assembly. Each state is divided into constituencies. Each state is divided. Means every state is a constituency. Constituency means every state has a power. Every state has a role. Okay, suppose right now we are living in Gujarat. So Gujarat is also a constituency. Clear? Okay. Now, a political party. Sorry, MLAs belong to different political parties. Now, this is what we need to know. MLA doesn't mean, suppose he, okay, member, he is a member of Legislative Assembly, that we know. But that doesn't mean that he will be belonging to only one party. So, for an example, MLA belonging to BJP is also there. MLA belonging to Congress is also there. Okay. So, it is not like MLA belongs to only one party. If MLAs are there, I told you what, every state has a legislative assembly, and in, so whoever is a member of that legislative assembly doesn't mean that he or she is only belonging to only one party. No, it's not like that. He or she is belonging to different political parties. Clear? This much clear, everyone? This much clear? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Now, a political party whose MLAs have won more than half the number of constituency in a state can be said to be in majority. Now, say for a political party, okay, say for an example, BJP. Right now, let's take about BJP. Now, whose ruling is going on? BJP is going on. Modi Sarkar is going on. So, he is a BJP. Do you know the full form of BJP? Who knows that? You know?
No, sir, I don't.
Sir, sure, I know.
You forgot? So, who knows? What?
Bharatiya Janata Party.
Bharatiya Janata Party.
Bharatiya Janata Party.
Sir, Bhajap.
Bhajap is a short form of Hindi. Bachche, who said that Bhajap? I don't want Bhajap and all. I want the English full form. What is that? Bharatiya Janata Party.
Janata.
Okay, that is BJP. That is a one ruling or political party that is currently going on. Yes or no? So, a political party whose MLAs have won, okay, more than, now, you believe that BJP is going on, so BJP is having an MLA? Yes or no? BJP is also having a member, means there are many MLAs, those who are belonging to BJP. Yes or no? So, the MLA belonging, a political party whose MLA won more than half the number of constituency. Okay, suppose, say, an example.
Sir, continuously,
Hello?
Sir, you speak now some word.
Hello?
Starting from C, continuous.
Which word, beta? Where? Which line? Tell me. Where have you seen?
Sir, hello? You speak right now.
Continuously?
No, sir. No problem. I will tell you when it will come again.
Acha, okay. No problem. Yes. So, we were talking about... I was talking about an political party whose MLA have won more than half number of constituency. Is it constituency you are talking about?
Yes, sir.
Acha, okay. Fine. I will tell you. I am about to tell you that only. Listen. That point only I was going to explain. Listen. So, what is that? A political party. So, a constituency means it's a group of voting people or voters. Group of voters, okay, in particular area or particular region or a state, okay, who elect a person in the legislative body or legislative assembly. So, it's a constituency means a group of people. Like Gujarat is the constituency, you know. So, in Gujarat, there are a group of people. Someone's mic is on. Hello? Beta Harman, are you listening? I'm explaining you about constituency, not only to you, to everyone. Constituency. Listen. Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Listen. Constituency, it's a group of people. Suppose this is Gujarat, and Gujarat is a constituency, yes or no? So here we have a group of people who vote, or we can say voters.
Sorry, our video is stuck.
Camera is stuck.
Sir, your camera is stuck. And sir, your voice is also not coming. sir, your voice and camera is stuck.
Sir, your camera is stuck.
Sir, your voice is not coming and camera is also stuck.
Yes, beta. Can you see now?
Sir, for yes, long sir, time, your voice was stuck and
sir, yes, sir, it is now okay.
For long time it was not okay. Means, did you understand? So, that means you have not heard anything, whatever I have said. Did you hear
no,
everything,
sir,
whatever I have
again
said?
No, sir, you again the Gujarat. Sir, Gujarat ka question sa rahe the na.
Yes, sir, you have to start from Gujarat.
Okay, means the constituency. Shall I explain it again? Constituency.
Yes, 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 sir. Of Gujarat.
Yes, sir.
You have understood, but no problems. Once again, listen. Okay, what is constituency? Listen. Constituency, suppose this Gujarat is a constituency. Clear? Our state is a constituency. So, it's a group of people or group of voters, we can say. People are there only. Okay, so it's a group of voters who elect a particular member in the legislative assembly. So they are the group of people, okay, who elect or group of voters in a particular area, okay, who elect a representative. So he is considered to be as a representative in the legislative assembly. Okay, so they are known as constituencies. Clear now? Clear?
Yes, sir. Hello. Sir, Gujarat,
now
sir,
clear,
the voters
no?
of the
yes,
Gujarat
sir.
Elect the MLA, na?
Yes, they elect an executive in the legislative assembly. Okay, means who fights for making a ruling party. Okay, executive is now different. Executive is a person who works inside or works in a parliament. Okay, and then what is the process? I will explain you. They are the ones who work in the parliament. So suppose this is the parliament. Okay, they are the ones who work inside the parliament, and then they make a group. Okay, there are many groups. They form many groups, and among that group, which group has more seats? Okay, seat means like after voting. Okay, they vote, and then which group has more seats? So that seat will, suppose this group has 10 members, this group has 7 members, this group has 5 members, this group has 3 members. So which group, this is A, B, C, D. Just an example, okay? Now this thing you will learn in class 8. Right now you will not learn, just to explain you. Okay, so which group has more seats? B, yes or no? So this is a group who will form a what? Government. This is a group who will form a government. Clear? Clear this much? Shall I rub this? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All the people, those are in a group, they are known as executives in that group. Okay. So each member in a group,
sir,
is known to be as executive. Yes? Yes, beta?
Sir, you said that every state have legislative assembly. So every state have own MLA?
Yes, of course. Every state has legislative assembly, means whoever is a member of that means he's an MLA only. But it's not like anybody can become a member of legislative assembly. No, it's not like that. Those who are willing, those who are capable, they can only be a legislative, or sorry, can they can only be an MLA. Okay, because who elects the MLA? People, or we all. People means we all, we are also belonging to that people only. We are also voting only. Yes or no? We go for voting, yes or no? So we vote and we elect an MLA. Are you getting me what I am saying? Clear now? Clear this much? So
yes sir.
The political party that has majority is called the ruling party, and all other members are called the opposition. Now suppose I told you, the number of seats or majority seats, suppose I told you this group has 10 members. Okay, so they have won the election. Yes or no? Why? Because vote has been more in this group. Now, this party, okay, who has won, who has more seats, the political party that has majority is called the ruling party. So now this is ruling party. Suppose this is BJP. So this is ruling party. Now, the party, those who have less number of seats, just as I have said, here 5 seats, 3 seats, 5 seats, here it is 2 seats. So other party, they are all less than this, no? So all these parties, this and this, these parties are known to be as opposition parties. What do we call them? Opposition party. Say for an example, who are this opposition party? One is Aam Aadmi Party. Have you heard about Aam Aadmi Party in Delhi? Okay, AAP, and this this is Congress. Okay, and this is some other parties. Okay, so there are some members. Suppose this BJP has won the election and it has got more seats, and all the other parties, those who have less number of seats, they are considered to be as opposition. Beta, can you see this? Is it visible? Yes,
I yes sir, opposition visible. Party.
You can see? Opposition
yeah.
Party. What is this? Say yes. After election is over, the MLAs belong to the ruling party, elect their leader who will become after the elections the chief minister. Yes, this is a very important point and valid point. You will come to know now. Now, who is the chief minister? He is the head of the state. Yes or no? Chief minister. Who is the chief minister of Gujarat? Tell me now.
Sir, Vijay Rupani.
Vijay Rupani.
Vijay Rupani.
You did not? Vijay Rupani. Very good. You did not know. Why? These things you have to keep in mind. These things you should know. Who is the governor of our state? Who is the chief minister of a state? Okay, and who is the prime minister? So you should know. If you don't know who is the prime minister, then फिर क्या पड़ेगी? मार पड़ेगी. Yes or no? These things are common things. These things you should know. And then you should know who is the current MLA. Okay, who is the MLA? Who are the MLAs? Then you should know who is the president of our country. Yes or no? Who is the prime minister of our country? Okay, then who are the different like ministers are elected, no? Like there are education minister, there are finance minister. So these things you should know. From where you will get to know these things? Google is a common thing, beta. Google nahi. You have to watch. Google se bhi jyada kahan pata chalega? Yes, by reading news or by watching news. That is where you get more information than Google. Yes? Yes, beta, time is over.
Sir, when we will start of syllabus term 1?
When we will start? Syllabus term 1. Beta, this is term 1 syllabus only. We have started only. Beta, where are you? Are you sleeping?
Sir, but this is of PA1. PA1 mein sir dikha rahe hai.
PA1?
No sir, it's term 1 only. No sir, chapter number 3 is in term 1 only.
Yes, I think you were sleeping. Yesterday I have discussed the what? syllabus for term 1, and that I have already clearly discussed. That is what I have discussed yesterday, so that nobody will have confusion. Beta, what's your name? Who asked me this? Tell me your name. Bache, tell me your name. Don't worry, I will not scold you. Yes, beta, tell me your name. Who asked me whether this is term 1 syllabus or not? Hello? Gayab.
Sir, Kavya.
Kavya, Kavya, you are sleeping, beta? Yesterday I have already discussed, no, beta? Agar, if you had doubt, you could have called me personally phone karke pucho if you have doubt. Yes or no? Yesterday you were absent, beta? Kavya?
No, sir.
Then what happened?
Sir, question answer of chapter 2 is?
Question answer of? Yes, beta? Continue. If you are saying something, then...
Chapter number 2 is 3.
Question answer of chapter number 2, history. Is remaining?
Yes, sir. Yes, it is remaining.
It is, means for me, it is remaining to send or what? Is it remaining, bache? Everyone? Everyone tell me. Is it remaining?
Yes, sir, remaining.
Remaining? Then, did I send worksheet and important points of previous chapter? Means history?
No, sir. History ke nahi bheje, sir.
First check.
Yes, sir, you have sent it. You have sent an important
first chapter get the basic second chapter.
But I am talking about history chapter number 2, which I have already asked in the PA1 exam, no? I explained also that chapter. So I am asking about that chapter.
Sir, it is remaining.
What is that matter?
Yes,
what
is that matter? Question answer is remaining.
Means explanation is over, no?
Yes, sir, explanation is...
Yes, sir, explanation over.
Explanation over. It is over, beta. Yes, what is the name? Name of the chapter? New Kings and
sir,
Kingdoms.
Sir, New Kings and Kingdoms.
Beta. That explanation is over. I have taken extra class also for that.
Yes, sir. Sir, our question answer are remaining of this chapter.
Question answer is remaining.
Means worksheet and important points I have sent. Yes or no?
Yes.
And those who are saying those who are saying no, go and check in the group once again. Clear? Clear? Today go and after the class go to the group and check in that whether I have sent or not. I 100% I remember that I have sent. And I think only question answers might be remaining. Textual question and textual exercise is remaining. Okay,
yes,
no problem. By today I will send it. Just remind me, okay? Otherwise, because after school I might be busy, so I might forget. So just remind me through WhatsApp. Anyone can remind me, okay? Just drop a message.
Yes,
then
sir.
I will send you. Clear? Okay, fine, beta. Now, what's the time? Time is over. Okay, 4 minutes is there. Now let me complete this. Very
yes,
important
sir.
Point is this one. Now listen everyone, nobody will talk in between. And monitor, where is monitor? Are you checking the names? Are you monitoring or not? Monitoring should go on, that also. Don't forget about your work duty. Clear? Listen now. So what was the point, main point? After the election is over. Now I told you election is over, then who won? BJP won. Clear? Okay, in short. Now, after the election is over, MLAs belonging to the ruling party. So who won? BJP. So who is the ruling party? BJP is the ruling party. Yes or no? Now, MLAs of the ruling party. Okay, now listen carefully. This is a very important point. MLAs of the ruling party elect their leader. Now from, suppose they have won. Now they will also elect one leader. Now, who is that leader? Yes, that is what I am going to say. He will elect a leader who will become the who will become after the elections the chief minister. So Vijay Rupani is the chief minister. So how was he elected? He was elected by the ruling party. Clear? Did you get? That means. Yes, of course. MLAs can only become later this chief minister. Okay, so he first he was a member of this legislative assembly. He was a representative of that. Then later, the party who wins, that party will elect the. He is the leader of that ruling party then. Okay. So he elects, he means they elect the chief minister. Okay. The chief minister then again, whose job is now, he also has some duties. So chief minister will elect other MLAs as ministers. Now it is his job, whose job? CM's or chief minister's job to elect MLAs as other ministers. He will elect other ministers. Other ministers in the sense, which kind of ministers? Now see, the government of the state appoints the chief minister and other ministers. Yes. Now after he became the chief minister, okay, he also has some responsibility to elect MLA of minister. MLA means other minister, like there are education minister, finance minister. Okay, this way. For the state, we are talking about state. Now, then again, governor's entry comes. Okay, now what is the role of governor? Governor means you know. Governor is the head of the state. Do you know that? Governor is the head of the state.
Chief yes, minister sir.
Is not the head of the state. Chief, don't, there are many students who confused in this matter. They think that chief minister, Vijay Rupani, for example, I am saying Vijay Rupani. Vijay Rupani is the chief minister of the state. So there are many students who fail to understand. They think that CM means he is the head of the state. No. Who is head of the state? Governor. Governor is the head of the state. So what governor will do? Governor of the state appoints the chief minister and other ministers. So governor is the person who appoints other ministers. Okay, it is his job. Whose job? Governor's job. He elects the other MLAs plus the, first he will elect the CM or chief minister, then he will elect other ministers adjoining or joining to the chief minister. Clear now? This much is clear? Who? We can't elect means? Governor. Governor will elect. We will not. Okay, because we have elected.
Sir?
We have already elected. Yes, beta?
Sir?
Yes?
Group of people, matlab constituency, Gujarat elects the MLA. MLA elects the. Yes, sir. Constituency of Gujarat elects the MLA, MLA elects the chief minister, and chief minister elects the governor.
No. Chief minister then elects the ministers, different ministers working under him. Like there are, now listen, then the chief minister, CM and other ministers, what do they do? They have separate offices. There is education minister, there is finance minister, there is electricity minister. Okay. There are various departments are there. Okay. So all of them have offices. Some MLAs have dual responsibilities. Now it means that there are certain MLA ministers. Now it doesn't mean that every MLA has only one responsibility. Ek hi kaam sambhalega, aisa nahi hai. There are MLAs who has responsibility of more than one. Remember, always remember. Okay, one as an MLA and other as a minister. So there are certain MLA who remains MLA itself, plus he will also be a minister of some department, whether he can also be a finance also. Okay, so he can handle both also. There are certain MLAs who can become certain minister, plus his MLA duty also he can do. Dual responsibility is also one MLA can do. He is capable. Clear? Up till this clear now? Up till this clear?
Yes.
Everybody?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Anybody has any doubt?
No, sir. मुझे गवर्नर का थोड़ा नहीं समझ में आया.
What?
Sir, I don't understand properly of governor.
Governor. Okay. Beta, what is the time? Oh, time is also up. Okay, time is up, beta.
No problem, sir. You can explain tomorrow.
Okay, fine. Tomorrow I will explain
with
a chart. You remind
okay,
me.
Sir.
I will explain with a chart. So that with that chart you will easily understand who comes after, then who comes next, then who comes next. So this way I will explain as a chart so that you will easily understand.
Sir,
okay, sir.
Clear now?
Yes, sir. Clear.
Present
yes, sir. What is on
attendance? And what is the homework? Again, you have to read the next three pages. Yesterday I told you to read 2-3 pages. And yesterday everyone has watched the video. Those who did not attend, yesterday I put the YouTube link yesterday. Did you see?
Yes, sir.
In the group?
So those,
homework is you have to read the next three pages. Yesterday I told you to read three pages.
Okay, sir.
Now again, again don't read that page. If you want to read, you can read, no problem. So if you are reading that page also, you have to read total 6 pages for today. Yesterday's 3 page and today's 3 page. Clear? Clear everyone? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Homework is clear.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
and
sir.
Also, one more thing.
Yes, sir.
Along with that, along with the reading of textbook, complete the worksheet portion also. This is the regular homework which I always give.
Okay, sir.
Yes or no? So read the textbook properly, underline the important points, underline the important words. I am already sending that later, but still you have to do it by yourself. And try to solve the worksheet question answers. Clear now?
Sir, term 1 worksheet is it? PA1 worksheet is
okay,
it?
Sir.
Yes. Okay, suppose whichever in PA1 worksheet, if you find this chapter, you can take that worksheet. But otherwise, term 1 worksheet you have to get from Anand Stationery. Did you get it? You have bought. Okay, no problem. Okay, good. So, if anybody is remaining to... Yes, of course. But if you will go, then only you will find, no? By sitting at home, you cannot see,
yes,
no?
Sir.
Whether Anand Stationery mein hai ke nahi, aise kaisa pata chalega? You have to go there and you have to ask. Clear? Then only you will find. Okay, beta, now let me take attendance. Please don't leave the class.
Okay.
I have not taken the attendance. Okay, fine. Beta, what's your name?
Dhruvi.
Eh? Dhruvi Kagadra. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, Dharti Sefer, Divyanshu, Kushi. Beta, drop a WhatsApp message after going home that I was present, okay? So that I will come to know you were present. Because in screenshot you are not there, so I might put absent. So it is better you drop a message so that we'll remember. After going home, that is also fine. But it's then you have to do. I will not remember whether you are sitting in class. Okay? Okay, beta. So that's all for today. See you all in the next lecture. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day. And complete your work.
Yes, okay. Bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. And now leave the class. Leave.